So I saw this HBO documentary about crystal meth, about crank. They had a guy in there from the FBI. He gets up there, he goes, if you can make sugar cookies, you can make crank. Well, guess who was doing a little baking while he was watching this? Oh, thanks a lot, HBO, for my new $50,000 a day crystal meth habit. And the trailer I have to buy in North Dakota.